All right, I'm sure people are waiting to hear about the adventure yesterday. Yeah, somebody sent me money to go to the goth show I was talking about. And then for a few days, I didn't feel like it because of some things that people had said to me, not on here, but other places. But yeah, I'm glad I got to go. So I just happened to see this on Facebook earlier in the week. That there was a Fields of the Nephilim cover band that goes by Last Exit for the Lost, and I kind of looked on their Facebook page after the show and gathered that I just lucked out because the last show they did was in 2019, so yeah, they called this the post-apocalyptic show. But oh my fucking God, they were great. Like, I remember. Pretty much when I went to Seattle was when I heard of the Sisters of Mercy, Fields of Nephilim, and everything else that I started listening to because, yeah, I'm from before the internet and before normal average people had a computer in their home. Only rich people had computers back then. So the only way to hear about things was word of mouth. Well, non-mainstream things that aren't on MTV. But yeah, for someone that's not gotten to see the actual Fields, they're just fucking fantastic because you can look it up on YouTube and there's only a couple videos of them on YouTube, but their live performance and sound, like the vocals are almost exactly the same. Like, there is so little difference. You only really hear it when you hear the studio recorded stuff from Fields of the Nephilim to hear the difference in the voice. But live is just like, man, it was just fucking incredible. And yeah, it was much louder in there than the Fang Banger shows. So the sound is completely blown the fuck out on this phone. I use the AT&T phone mostly for recording because it does have the best camera visually, but sound-wise, that and my Samsung phone that's on Metro now. Yeah, they have good cameras, but they cannot handle live audio. And I've just got so much shit to do. I've got a bunch of boxes I need to not only break down but cut up so that I can take them to the trash and recycling area. And then once I get the living room chair, then you'll see the whole full setup. Plus, I still have a bunch of errands I need to run. So my body's just tired, and I'll go through the video clips when I can. I might only put up stuff that's 15, 30 seconds because as soon as the guitars start, all you hear is just crackling sound. It doesn't do them justice, but man, they were fucking great.